Hey, hey, welcome back to the Conversion Clinic. In this video, I'm going to show you how to spy on your competitor's Google Ads accounts, and it's super easy. There's two main ways I use. So I use the free version of Google Ads Transparency Center. There's only one version, by the way. And then I use iSpionage, which is a paid service, but they also do have a free version. Let's go through both ways. It's super easy. So what you want to do is find a competitor in mind. I'm just typing in Plumber London. I see that they've got an ad here, but I might just want to like find their SEO ranking, so I'm not clicking on their ad because that's a bit unfair. So let's copy the URL, go over to here, paste it in, and then we're going to find this. And so it's going to show us all the ads that they're running at the moment. Now, sometimes when you hover over this, if you actually put the competitor details in, so for example, if you go back and then find their ad that they have up here, and then if you click on those three buttons here, you can actually see more about the advertiser and copy their details. So what you'll do is you put that in here and it can show you kind of a rough estimate of their ads and where they're running ads in. Even if you want to do that, right? Click on that, might show different results, and showing a lot more results. As you can see, they're running different ads for search, different ads for display, all this kind of stuff. You click on it, you see the different variations. So cool. But where I find this lacks is showing you the actual landing page that they're sending people to. Now, not always is the case where you see here on one of the URLs that this is a correct URL. Maybe this is a made up one that they use. The way to do that is I use iSpionage, this tool over here, and basically you can copy and paste the URL. So if we go back to the URL that we first found, we click on that, we find the URL up here, copy, and then put that into iSpionage. Let's filter for the UK. So normally you can see the PPC keywords, how long they've been running ads for, etc., what are potentially some of their best ads. But what's great about this tool is that you can go into the ads level, and then you can actually see the actual URL that they're sending people to. So you can go to the destination URL, open that up, and see the exact landing page that they're using. It's really powerful because this gives you an idea on not only the ads that they're writing, you know, you can look at the keywords, but you can also look at the landing page. So these are the two ways that I use to spy on my competitors' Google ads, in an ethical way, of course. Now, I hope that was helpful. If you've got any questions, leave them in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.